What up, slappers? Welcome back to a brand new video today. I'm super freaking pumped. We're back with the brand new three-part series, which is the Shane Lechler series. Now, how it works is we do an all-bronze squad feat Shane Lechler. We do an all-silver team featuring Shane Lechler, and then an all-gold team featuring Shane the GOAT. Now, as you know, Shane Lechler is a 120 overall ultimate metal master punter that boosts players certain overalls. So all the bronze, all the silvers get like plus 35, all the golds get like plus 20 overall. And today we have the all bronze squad on my team, and we are about to put in the punter and see what freaking happens. We have the Shane Lechler on deck, ready to add to the squad, and we're gonna see what's going to happen. Now, in honor of today's video, I actually went ahead and found the fastest in every single position for the bronze player. So we have the fastest quarterback, fastest receiver, fastest O-lineman, fastest halfback, fastest safeties. Everyone is the fastest on this team, and we are about to put in freaking Shane Lex. So let's go ahead and take a quick look at what we got going on here. We have Austin Davis, 77 overall speed, 58, 57 throw accuracy, a bronze quarterback. 85 speed on Devin Hester, which is pretty freaking fast for a bronze. We're going to see what that's going to look like in a bit. 83 speed for Tony Washington. We got Chris Johnson, base 59. We got 86 overall speed on here for our Cecil Shorts the third, a slot flex wide receiver. We have 81 speed. You have 86 Excel, 45 catch, which is extremely trash. Take a look, quick little look at the defense. We have all bronze squad as well. Steven Terrell, 58 overall safety, 86 overall speed, 42, 44 man. You got 41 tackle, 47 pursuit. Nothing that good. It's a bronze team. It's 60 overall. The whole entire team is 60 overall. This team is so bad that you can't even get into the freaking auction house. Look, you can't even access the auction house unless you have a 65 overall or higher, which is a complete meme. So we can't even access the auction house until we get a better boost. So let's go to my team. And as you know, how it's going to work is we're going to turn 60 overall into something glorious. So if you want to take a whack at it, comment down, what is the cumulative overall going to be by the time that I put in the Shane Lechler 120 overall? What's it going to be? Comment down and see if you got it right. But here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Special teams. We have Johnny Hecker, team of the year punter, in right now. And there he is, 125, fully trained. Shane Lechler, ultimate metal master. We're at 60 overall, 59 offense, 59 defense, 70 special teams. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, and boom. Oh my gosh. 95 overall. A bronze team is 95 overall. 94 offense, 94 defense, 100 special teams. Holy crap. 94 offense, 94 defense. Yo, a 95 overall team. This is more than like a lot of people who have played for a while. Like, this is 95 overall. Shane Lechler took all these stupid trash bronzes and just boosted them up to God tier level. So let's go ahead and get started. Let's go ahead and see what Devin Hester Sr. Oh my gosh, 119 speed? What the heck? 119 speed, 115 agility, 116 excel, 113 jump. This is like a freaking 110, 115 or better overall receiver. This is 117 speed on Tony Washington, 79 catch. So the catch is pretty trash. What was the catch on Devin Hester? Devin Hester had 78 catch. So the catch is still very low. Cecil Shorts the third. We have 115 speed, 118 agility, 119 excel, 118 jump, which is unreal. Chris Johnson has 119 speed, 120 acceleration, 71 catch. Holy crap, dude. Then D'Angelo Williams, 113 speed. And then, of course, Austin Davis, 94 quarterback, has 109 speed, 90 throwback short, 89 throwback mid, 88 throwback deep, and 91 throw power. Guys, we're looking at this could be like a freaking 99 overall quarterback. This could be like a 97. This is a bronze Austin Davis that is this good. That is just so freaking crazy. What the heck? Brandon Bostic, 111 speed. Listen to this, 111 jump, 82 catch, 101 strength, 108 agility, 109 excel. This is probably the best card in terms of receiving talent on the squad with the stats that it has. Take a look at the offensive line. Alvin Bailey, you got 85 run block, 101 speed on this lineman. Andrew Gardner, 98 speed. Because I did choose the fastest lineman possible, they're going to have crazy speed. 95 speed on a bronze Will Beatty. What the heck? Will Beatty? I don't know how to say his name. Giants fans, help me out. Defense, we got freaking Markinton DeLorean, 120 speed cornerback. No chance. You have zero chance against freaking Papa DeLorean. Steve Williams, 119 speed, 119 excel. Now, the coverage is pretty bad because those aren't as boosted as high, but 119 speed on Justin Gilbert. 93, Stephen Terrell, 119 speed, 115 excel. That is very nice. Josh Shirley has 113 speed, 91 pursuit, 113 excel, 86 block shedding. Take a look at the defensive line. Dwight Freeney, 108 speed, 115 excel, 83 power moves. You got Howard Jones, 113 speed, 114 excel. We got Kedrick Golston, which, fun fact, I actually didn't even realize I put him on the team. This dude was like in like my dad's like church group when he was back in Atlanta, so my dad knows this dude really well. 97 speed, 110 strength, 105 excel. And Dan Williams, 94 overall defensive tackle, 122 strength. Who's man? We're gonna try our luck against a 110 defense to start. We got a VOL player that we're playing against in my league. 110 defense, he has a really good team, so I have the 95 overall squad. Technically, I'm kind of scared about what the carry is going to be for some of these players. Are we going to see a lot of turnovers, a lot of fumbles? How's the catch and traffic going to look? But we got Blackmon right here, and we're going to do a quick little return to the 15, 16-yard line. Let's get freaking started. So I'm going to go with the OG Bunch PA pin deep, see if we can't hit Bostic on a little hit on the outside. Looks like he's open. Give him a quick little catch there, and he gets a few yards. Doesn't get the first down like I was hoping. Second and two. I'm going to go trips time, halfback counter flipped. I really like this play, and it looks like it is a critical counter, so that's my bad. Third and three. I love empty trips shallow cross on third and three. That's one of my favorite plays to do, and I think I'm actually just going to roll out with Davis. He does feel kind of slow, but not too bad. Let's go ahead and let's slide right there. But yeah, he felt really slow, even though he was, 100 speed? Is that what he was? He was like 100-something speed. He felt slow to me. Maybe I'm just used to, like, fully max Baker Mayfield. Let's go Cecil Shorts the third on this little slant route. See if he can't make some money right there. And the defender gets in front of him, so no big deal there. Let's go with halfback angle. Let's see if we can get Chris Johnson a little bit of limelight here. And we're going to do a quick little slice to Johnson. And Johnson barely catches it, but it's third down, third and inches, third and one. We're going to go with weak fullback dive. See if we can get Denard Robinson a little bit of love here. And, oh, it's actually Williams, not Denard Robinson. And it's fourth down, so that sucks. Fourth down. What shall we do? I think I'm going to go with curl flats on fourth down. We're going to see what we got beefing up here. And I'm going to go Bostic on the outside right here. Catch it, Bostic. I think we have scramble back, so I'm going to go trips corner strike, and we're going to get a little scramble on the outside here. And then we're going to hit Devin Hester on the outside. Oh, shoot. Dang it, bro. Bro, these guys cannot tackle for the life of them. Holy crap. Get him. Get him, big boy. Oh my gosh. These guys literally cannot tackle. I don't blame them. They're bronze players. They can't tackle. So we got a pick six. That is frustrating. I thought we were doing extremely well, but we did get freaking pick six. That absolutely sucks. Screw that. Time to redeem ourselves on a 113 defense. So far what I've seen, I'm liking what I'm seeing. Looks pretty solid. Looks pretty legit. Of course, when we got picked, the tackle on all the players, especially the offensive players, are so bad that there's literally no chance that we're tackling that dude. So a pick six is inevitable if we do happen to throw an interception. Denzel Ward just made a fantastic play last time, so you cannot blame that. We're playing against some top-tier defenses, but I want to see what my squad can do. Let's go Bostic with Bunch PA pin deep. He cannot get that... That acceleration on Bostic is not what I'm liking to see. He's taking a long freaking time to get things going. Let's go strong halfback blast. Actually, I don't know if this dude has good run counters. I think it's good enough to get us the first down, which is freaking dope. I love trips tight end PA deep attacking, considering our fastest receiver is on the route in terms of Hester. I love this play. Let's get Hester on the outside, see if we can't make some magic going. And that was a fantastic play. First down with the bronze squad. We can do this, baby. Let's go... What did we already do? Let's go with... Let's see what he has with strong PA tight end corner. I'm not sure. And it looks like he didn't have a critical counter, but he did get us on that play. Second and 14. I think I'm going to go with spread slot flags. Check out the coverage on Bostic, and I'm liking it. And holy crap, that was a fast release from Nile Davis, I believe. So third and 23. Can't do much about that when you have a slow squad. What do I do? Do I go halfback angle, third and 23, potentially? Hit Bostic. What do we got going on here? Let's go Bostic. It looks like it's going to be clean, probably going to be picked. But Bostic drops it right through your hands, dude. Literally, I've given you steroids. I've given you the steroid Shane Leckler, and you cannot come clutch. Who are you? All right, screw it. We're going to go with... Oh, shoot. I should probably go with Bunch Flanker Drive. And I should probably hit up Devin Hester. Let's see if we can get some separation. Devin Hester, the ball is loose. Can Hester come clutch? He does! Oh, get wrecked, Dad! Get absolutely slaughtered, you pimp. Devin Hester, money. That was a fantastic play. And shout out to Austin Davis for the accurate throw. Can we get this two-point conversion, though, with Chris Johnson? Yes, sir, we can. Bunch Flanker Drive, bro. Devin Hester, what? He has like 118 speed. So, dude, the dude in my league is going to be freaking memed at the fact that I could wreck his squad. But ladies and gentlemen, thanks so much for checking out the video. If you enjoyed, leave a like and subscribe. We got a bunch of new content coming out. Tomorrow, we're going to have the silver squad. Then the next day, we'll have the gold squad. So get pumped for that. Subscribe for new updates and content. I love you so much, and I'll catch you in the next video. Peace out. I just had to let you know you're